I don't know. Thing like that. I should probably see. Burglar job turned. Steal the lodge stash. Steal Frost's lineage papers.
Gonna start keeping a knife in my boot. Tired of getting disarmed.
I gotta use them simultaneously, that's right. Once more into the lodge. I feel like I've already cleared this place out, though.
Someone there?
Time to end this little game. I'll have your head.
No, you won't. Okay, what exactly am I looking for? Everything's upstairs by the looks of it. Certainly possible. I've done a bit of potion making. What am I looking for? Gold? Are they downstairs then? Bye. Okay, where am I trying to get to? Something back that way. Oh, are they down in the basement? So it's this way. Empty chest. Cross papers. Yoink. Yoink, 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 yoink. From like up. Steal from Strongbox. Ooh. Is Steal the lodge stash. A good 250 coins. And still in here. Steal frost itself. Where is frost itself? Outside. Okay, Frost, where are you? Okay. Over this way. Oh, probably in the horse stables, huh? What's up, Frost? I'm on a horse. Why? I don't know. Turn to Lewis with trash. It's up to the northwest. So, up this way? Why would you even want this horse? Good lord. It's really slow and clunky, honestly. Get away from me. Shooting.
Don't hide from me.
Where am I? Get off me, wolf. That's how I dismount. I need to deal with these stupid wolves. Except they keep disappearing. Up.
Ha, you've done it. Got to admit, I wasn't sure.
Here's your damn horse.
But you've definitely earned your pay.
Speaking of my pay.
Yes, here it is. I think I'd best be off now.
Probably, yeah. Take 1,000 gold for that, though. Oh, what did I see? That. Is that marker for? I don't remember. Oh, just a cave. No, that's the cave. What is this? Also, where is it? Oh, does that marker mean bandit camp? Okay. Find it. Other side of the mountain? Refrain from this bull. Yeah, you two, stop it. Can't be that far away with how quickly it's moving there. I should probably drop into stealth. It's gonna be right around here, isn't it? Where are you? Oh, hello. That didn't hit? It was a camp. Okay, that was the whole point of being up here. Cool. World map. Last vigil, lost prospect. been into here before.
Huh? It's so bright out here. I don't know how to stand it.
Hives, clear out the safe. I mean, I'm gonna mostly, like, play the get horribly distracted by everything way. And I just don't have an intent on turning anyone down. I may take my dear sweet time to get to certain quests, though. Sounds about right. And the beehives. Beehives are down there. Sewers right up there. Got the safe. Northeast. Finding specific things can be fun. Is this supposed to be like right here? Unless it just wants me to get up onto this island? Can you stop dodging literally everything? And I'm in the water, so I can't do anything neat. Same place I always come from. Like to be up on this island, please. Serana take care of... Nope, Serana did not quite take care of everything, but... I just saw you. Where did you go?
Thank you.
bloody hell. Can you get hit? Saying something about infiltrating this place? Where'd you go? I don't know where you were. I swear half of that fight was just... You got this, right? There's a key in there. Yeah, Skyrim's healing functionality is a little busted. Yeah, Skyrim's the first one that time stops when you go into the menus, isn't it? Morrowind, I can't remember. Oblivion specifically would have functionality where after you consumed a certain number of potions, you couldn't consume more until a certain amount of time had passed. Why would I go in through this sewer when I can just kill all the mercenaries?